outside the town of Casaleggio, in the province of Novara, but within the bishopric of Vercelli, on the road that leads to Castellazzo, one can find himself passing on the right a ruin invaded by vegetation. From it, a bell tower, ending with a brick cone duplicating in the rice fields, stands out as a warning against the brutality of the time. Devotion to Antonio Abate, patron saint of butchers, farmers, firemen, breeders, and protector of domestic animals, was motivated by the thaumaturgical virtues attributed to him, above all, against herpes zoster, or St. Anthony's fire, and more generally against the plague and other contagious diseases of men and the erysipelas of livestock. The Dukes of Milan, headed by Galeazzo Visconti, intensely devoted to Sant'Antonio, claimed the privilege of carrying in procession every year, on the day of the Ascension, the relics of the saint venerated in Saint-Antoine-l'Abbaye in the Delfinato. However, for the people, it was always Sant'Antoni dal Pusce, protector of the farm animals, which celebrates on January 17th, the day when Mass used to be held in Casaleggio. The construction of several small churches dedicated to the saint, united by the typology of the Oratorium Apertum, low and straightforward chapels terminated by an apsidion with a semicatino or pavilion vault arched at the front and protected by a wooden gate, dates back to early 16th century. The first record concerning the Ecclesia Ruralis Santi Antoni, 700 steps from residential area of Casaleggio, 30 steps long and 16 wide, dates back to 1556. Built on the east-west axis, with an apse located to the east, the church looks like a ruin without a roof, almost entirely covered by vegetation. However, it is still flanked by a soaring bell tower, perhaps from the 15th-16th century, with a square base, raised on 5 levels of height, delimited by string courses between which the single lancet windows open. This is where the pigeons have chosen their residence.